Kay-Cee Hermanson, a geologist on the Canadian team at RS Energy Group. The Montney is a continuously improving play, with operators innovating to achieve the best results. But what drives those results? In order to determine that, RSEG used a multivariable statistical approach in which the key drivers were pulled out of the analysis. Prior to the analysis, several steps had to be carried out, including a geological analysis of the entire Montney Basin. In this, the Montney was broken out stratigraphically into three zones, upper, middle, and lower, and then parameters were mapped across the basin. These parameters were tagged to each wellbore, and then those results were brought into the analysis. Also in the analysis, we included multiple data cleaning methods in which we checked the data to ensure the best quality analysis. In this analysis, over 12 geological and completions variables were utilized. Through an iterative and continually improving analysis, several statistically significant variables were identified as key drivers. These are from both the completions and geological category. These variables were then incorporated into multivariable linear regression in order to determine uplift within the basin. Within the unconventional core of the play, where the Montney geology is consistent, RSEG can predict EURs within 10% of type curve EURs. Initial findings point to geological and completion drivers that are key within the play. For operators with land within the unconventional core, the most potential uplift comes from changing those completion drivers to increase results. RSEG believes that if more intense completions were utilized, that operators could see uplifts within 50% of what they are currently producing.